It's very addictive. It's very, very relaxed, except when the robots come for you. Except when the metal ones come for you. Hey folks, welcome back to After Work Gaming. Again, I literally probably took 10-15 minutes. This guy has to leave. Because I do want to get back to the ship, I want to repair it, and I can't stop playing this game. I'm sorry. It's launch day, I know, and there's plenty of other stuff I should be doing, but I can't. So, what is this? So, just to recap before, too eager. Just to recap, there's our ship. We just got a suit upgrade from, I suppose this is called Guido. And I didn't realize there was this stuff here until I just came out and saw. What do we got? Neutral cargo drop. A Corvax convergence cube. So this is our inventory. We have to repair the pulse engine. We have all the stuff we need. We have our exosuit here. A device used by the Corvax for the storage of historical and cultural information. We're going to send that to my ship immediately. Am I running out of space? Yeah, a little bit. But it's fine. Health at maximum. Well, that didn't help. Jettison pod. Another power canister. I'm going to keep that one on me. Okay. Well, we can turn this off. With all the anioscopic filtering. Please tell me I can turn this off somehow. This is a different flag than mine. Interesting. Oh, there it is. The Guido. You discovered this on 812, whatever, whatever. Ooh, a restore point is saved. Oh, you can save! Arrive in 000, drop pod. Okay. I get it. Sort of. Okay. This time they'll no monkeying around. Where is our ship? There it is. Let's just make sure all of our stuff is topped up. Yeah. Let's take a little more carbon. A little more titanium. Good. Just gather a little more plutonium there. Man. This is one of those games that if I was a little younger, meaning I didn't have to have, you know, responsibility. I'm seeing gold. Sorry. Seeing gold, I'm just gonna talk while we move there. If I didn't have the responsibility of going to work and, you know, not getting fired and making money and all the rest of that stuff. Oh, I would not be leaving my house for a while. This game, this is one of those games that just will eat your life, I think. It's not, granted, I'm still on the first planet. I haven't even interacted with any. Okay, that's it. I swear. Little robots, I swear. What is that plant, though? What's this? Shield. Cool. Yeah. I just realized I need zinc in order to power my shit. And I guess my suit as well. Do I have space in here? No, I don't, because I have a canister, plutonium. Oh, I filled up on plutonium. Okay. Cool. That means I can power up my suit, or my subsystems in the ship. I wonder if this spreads. I heard somewhere that the plants actually spread out as time goes on. Like there's a certain evolution to the fauna, I don't know, or the flora on a ship, on a planet. Anyway. Yeah, as I was saying, this game is one of those games that just, I don't think I can scale this, but let me see if I can go through, maybe. Okay, that's my ship is over there anyway. Whoa. I mean, it's already eating a lot of my inventory, so why not, right? Get away, robots. Nobody wants you. Nobody likes you. That sound. That sound is definitely not the most. Alright, well, look, it's procedurally generated. Relax. It's a little graphical stuff. I like this. I like this underground, like, fluorescent. Rid of the ship. Okay. Let's try and get out of here, huh? Did I just double back on myself? Probably not. But, anyway, these kind of games that just... There's something very enthralling about this. And I haven't even left the first planet. So, if you want to know, is this game... This game is incredible. Gold. Wait, before I do that. 97. Yes! Gold fever up in here. Yeah. No, that's right. Yeah, okay. Okay, fine. Fine, fine. Did I make a mistake going down here? Because I don't know if I can make it out. It's cool. Is there a torch? Yeah. Nice. What are these? What are the, I'm asking this as if there's a concrete answer, given that everything here is randomly generated or procedurally generated. Different. It's not randomly generated, it's procedurally generated, guys. Oh, well, I'm seeing the corrupted, like, mind-out rock that I had. Okay, we can turn off the light. Whoa. Ooh. Deadly flora. I like it. How? I'm assuming there's drop damage in this, or fall damage in this. So yeah, so if you guys want to know what it's like to play this, just picture an incredibly addictive... Just like, it really is very chill. It's very addictive, it's very, very relaxed, except when the robots come for you. Except when the metal ones come for you. Then, not so chill. Okay, here we go. Pulse engine critically damaged. That is why I am here. I'm an idiot. Does take thamium. It's fine, though. Whoa. Look at that. Waypoint. Let's upload it for money. Because that's useful. Complete the record. Huh. Yeah, we're gonna explore the bejesus out of this game. So just so we're clear, that's exactly what I'm planning to do. And it's saved. Now, we need to power up our unit, our thrusters. And for that, Thamium 9. Journey milestone accomplished. Did I, like, upload enough stuff or something? Starship repair. Ooh. Nice. I kind of wish it didn't, like, throw this in my face as much. I mean, it's nice. It's nice that they acknowledge it. Oh, I picked that already. Yes, yes. CC. I guess. This way? Let's see what we got. No, this is... Ugh. I need that. And it does have a red lightning bolt on it. Okay. I... Really? Okay, fine. Put the gold in the ship. Just load it all up with that ship. How much do I need? Let's just pretend that that's enough. Because we'll see. What is... Those guys are big. Okay, they're pretty big. I am not big, I'm sure. That's hilarious, actually. I kind of wish... I mean, this is just peddly... This is just petty, like, nitpicks now, I guess. I kind of wish these things would fall. Because now them floating is kind of weird. But you know what? Whatever. At this point, that's just nits. Because this is... I mean, I don't know. People can disagree, they can think whatever they want, but this game is awesome. For now, at least. Okay. Hold W to take off, press E to exit. Oh, yes! I don't want to leave the planet, I want to fly around. Starship launch accomplished. Okay, so this is controlled by mouse look, and then you tilt with... How do I land? Fly up using... Nah. Fly Starship into space. No! What point of no do you not get? There's so much stuff here! What is going on? Alright, fine. We're gonna go to space. Rasamama. That's her ship, the Rasamama S-36. Pulse engine going. Boom! Yeah! Yeah? Yeah? Nice. Oh, sweet. Is that it? Oh, that's our that's the... Man. Oh. That's unfortunate. I really gotta get better at this. I think I have to turn up the sensitivity a little bit. Oh dear. I am in a bad spot. Sorry. Where am I going? Acquire hyperdrive technology. Build a hyperdrive. Fuel the hyperdrive. Okay. Okay. Yes. Good. Arrival in 3 hours at the space station. And then different stuff. Okay, cool. But I want to just go back here. Is that wrong? I'm going to totally crash, guys. I apologize. But I want to get back to the planet. There's stuff on this planet. Oh. Navigational data received. Really? What's there? Whoa. This is not easy. Beacon, arrive in 3 hours. Space station, arrive in 6 hours. At present coordinates, it's present speed, I guess. I see, okay. So check out the beacon and maybe dock at the space station, and then we will call it there because my mind's a little blown. I mean, I knew this was part of it, obviously, but holy balls. Or holy moly, rather. Let's, again, this game is making me break the whole no swearing, no salty language rule. I'm going to redeem that thing. I apologize. I'm just going to throw that out there for you. Come on. Pulse engine offline. I don't have enough fuel. Okay. Well, we're always going to sit back here and relax. And then... Ooh! Okay, well... Oh! Should probably watch that, huh? Oh, there's a beacon on the other planet? Okay, alright. Easy. I just need to get better at the controls here, and that is probably just to make them a little bit more... Whoa, really don't like that. Sean, this is not chill! This is far from chill! Okay? Come on. Pulse engine's offline. Oh, and I can see my inventory here? Nice. What's my exosuit doing right now? Let's charge it up. Whatever. Oh. yeah, sorry about that. Beacon transmission detected. Incoming signal. Yeah, you bet your boots. Bet your boots. Okay. Right. So we're still in this system, I think, right? No, we have to get out of here. Ow! I really don't like that I get... Is there, like... I wonder. Between videos, I'm gonna check the controls a little, because I'm sure there's a better way of controlling my ship than just mouse. Or at least, there have to be directional thrusters on this thing. I can't... Refuel, hold them on asteroids for thamium. Okay. Fine. Oh. Well, I was silly. Still no fuel? No, seriously. I totally have fuel. I see. You know what? Before we go there, let's just hit the old... Hit the old space station. I'm going to dock there. I'm going to call it there because I apologize. That was a very long trip, and I, as you can see, I'm kind of bumbling around a little bit. It's fun. It's fun, though. There's a saying that, you know, it's good to make mistakes. Wow! Am I getting slingshot right now? That's awesome. It's good to make mistakes because it means you're learning something. So, okay. At about 2 seconds, I'm going to have to shut down my thrusters. But it's good to make mistakes. It means you're learning something, and I'm definitely learning a whole lot about this game in that I really have to get better at it. All right. Easy. Ease it down. Okay, here we go. Man, these controls. And is there... Okay, here we go. Oh, I see. That's probably where we dock, right? No? I like the look of that thing, though. Look at that thing. That's cool. It's a big diamond, I guess? Some sort of polyhedron, if you will. There's a ship coming in. Ooh, there's a ship coming in. This is incredibly cool. I need to repair my ship, I think, because, yeah, there's a little bit up there. And then in the top left, if you see. Okay, this music's getting a little... This is getting a little ahead of itself, okay? Do I have to automatically dock? Do I get automatic docking, or do I dock? Tell me I dock. No, it's automatic. Shoot. Kind of wished it wasn't, though. You know, like, if you played Elite Dangerous, I think. Or Elite... Yeah, Elite Dangerous. You have to actually have to dock with the space station. But I get to walk around! Okay, well, we're not going to get out of the docking bay here. He literally just landed and left. Okay, fine. And this music is just going. This music is nuts. Anyway... So we're here. We're on our first station. It has now saved our progress, which means that all of our stuff is here. We're probably going to unload some stuff if we can trade. I like how there are still sentinel counters here, so can I just, like... No, I can't. I can't get my weapon out. Okay. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I think we're going to call it there. If you did, like, comment, subscribe. If you didn't, leave me a comment. Tell me what I could do better. You know, everything's welcome. I am super looking forward to... Yeah, we're going now. Come here. Come here, man. Yeah. Can I do something here? Captain Erbetin. What are you? Current Gek standing customer. Amr Ushti. The pilot clicks its beak to indicate that it's open to trading. It might also be open to discuss the sale of its starship. Make an offer for the lifeform ship, sell items for the lifeform, buy items for the lifeform. We're not going to do any of that right now because I don't want to get I don't want to get even deeper into the hole that I am in this game. Okay. We're definitely going to call it there now. So, like I said, if you liked it, like, comment, subscribe. If you didn't, leave me a comment. Let me know what I could do better. Everything's welcome. I got a new milestone. Once this is done playing, I think we will call it... Ooh, setting out. I now have 5,000 U. Yeah, welcome to, like, half an hour ago. All right. And, okay. I'm going to get out of the landing zone. So, all right. There's a lot happening here, but in any case, I will see you all next time. Better.